Skate representing Uzbekistan. Please welcome Aziz Murad Shahbazov.
Aziz Murad, second Junior Grand Prix season, born in Tashkent, 15 years old, 23rd after the short program. Skating here, The Free, to music by James Horn.
Aziz Murad Shahbazov, Uzbekistan.
Well, for Aziz Murad, the, you know, the work will come in as he grows and gets a little bit stronger, pulling in tighter in rotation. Of course, I say that all the time, but it's so important. There's double axle off the top, pretty straight, pretty strong, nice and easy double axle. Triple salchow is a little looser in the air. You can see way more space between the legs and a little under-rotated. It is under-rotated in the judging system. And there's second triple salchow. You can see again loose and on a lean. So that was a bit of a problem. But, and you get a little tighter at the end of the program. So you But for a double, there's a double lutz, double toe. Okay, it could be a little looser in the air and not really a problem. For triple, it's a problem, unless you get enough height. There's some of the steps and, you know, the use of the arms and the hands, so important. So much detail to learn in skating. It's easy to sit here and say these things, but I know, because I was a skater, how long it takes for a jump, let alone brackets and rockers and loops and turns and arms and connection to the music. It's a 10-year process minimum, probably 15 to 20 years if you're right at the top of the world. But it gets in your blood, and because it's so hard, it's always challenging and such a good feeling when you've mastered something. You kind of become addicted.
Scores, please.
To chasing perfection.
Aziz Murod Shabazov from Uzbekistan has earned in the free skating
free program score 63.63. That's second.
His total competition score 99.0
points for the competition.
Second.
That
place.
Puts him, at the moment, second overall.
Next to skate, representing Ukraine, please.